stop right now. Yeah. Yeah.
Keep going.
Right, thank y'all very much for that.
Thank you.
I don't hear anything from these boys. Not doing what I should do and stay in school, stop playing music and everything. And finally, I got fed up. I said, I don't care. I'm going to do what I want to do. And me and this guy, and that guy, and that guy, I didn't know you yet. You were still in elementary school. But now we got out there and we played music and went from town to town and got to live a dream for a little while. This is one of those songs from back there.
That was a good old day. Good old day.
They all come, and we say, oh, man, straight ahead. They all So right now, once again, we got Bo Collier.
Bo!
This is an old Butlin film song. Anyway, Bo Collier's going to be singing. Philip Pratt, you sit here. You don't go anywhere, Timmy.
I got to get my
cue. All right, Timmy. Love you. Your kids will be there when you get there. Don't you have a TV?
I don't think anybody wants your kids, Timmy. I think they will gladly give them back to you.
Yeah, I know they will.
That's why it's headed out, man.
I'm not going to leave. They've already called.
Well, sure. Bring them back, guys.
And people at half of them just wanted to say something. You guys, man, some of y'all may know the Flea Market Hustlers. I don't know if you guys know that we've been together like 7 years, and he named the band. So that, you know, 10 years, and he named the band. We have CDs in the back. We normally sell them for $15 a piece. We want everybody to just take one when they leave and just leave whatever you want in the box. It's going to go to John. So if you want to someone who doesn't. So
I saw Tom Jones. Where's Tom Jones?
Yeah. He might be outside. You want me to go get it?
No, we started out before it was the Flea Market Hustlers. It was me, Dave, Tom, and Mike. We were the Stonewall Jackson 5. I figured that name wouldn't go too far. So look at what they've done. Real proud of you. Yeah. And everybody, Bo Collier, he's going to make it just... He's going to say, please, please, please do not go, girl.
Heartbreak Kid!
Scotty Clown.
Tell your mom I'm stuck on this lonely girl. And me, it was all alone. But then you